velocity of sound is greatest in solid. So this is a thing you have to understand. Velocity of sound. We are talking. It carries, air carries our sound. That velocity is 332 meter per second. Whereas anybody make a sound inside a water, it is a little bit faster, closer nearly. The maximum speed in the metal or solid, in iron, that is a important thing, steel. So you are keeping your ear on the track of railway track. We can immediately observe the sound, even the train may not be visible to you 5 kilometers away or 6 kilometers away. We can come to the conclusion that train can approaches you if you reach the sound going on increases. Definitely we can receive the sound through the iron, the railway track. If you keep your ear on the railway track, definitely we can hear the sound, because nearly 5000 meters per second sound moving faster in solid. That is a thing I don't understand. That is V is equal to square root of Y by D or Y by rho. Some book they are putting Y by rho. Y by rho is greatest for solid. Velocity is greatest in solid, because velocity is equal to root of this longitudinal wave in solid. That is root of Y by rho. That is Y by rho is maximum for solid.